So Charles Seeger was politically progressive, but he didn't mind the patriarchy. He married his prize student, Ruth Crawford, when she got back from a Guggenheim grant in Germany. I think she was the first woman to get a Guggenheim grant. And when they started having babies, she stopped writing music. Although she got very involved in editing and transcribing and arranging songs, American folk songs for the Lomaxes. And through that developed went on to develop a whole kind of system for teaching music to children using folk music, and also published several books. Incidentally, I didn't mention this, Pete Seeger was Charles Seeger's son by his first marriage. Among the things that Ruth Crawford did was she wrote these collection of piano pieces for children, of which I'm going to play four.
Thank you.